Close. In an AP interview, Sol Kim expressed hopes that his father will be released by North Korea ahead of planned talks between President Trump and Kim Jong-un. American college professor Tony Kim was detained by North Korean authorities just over 1 year ago. May 4, AP.